I think this is the what why Quran came. So I don't really think this is something you need to ask anybody. Just read the Quran. That's what Quran keeps teaching. How to make people pious, how to make people near to Allah. That's what Quran is teaching it. Read the Quran, understand by prayer, you know, by following halal, avoiding haram, thinking, understanding the creation, understanding the in the Quran, you know, sajda, ruku, you know, fasting, zakat, hajj, you know, obedience. That's what Quran is basically. The only purpose of the Quran is to make people muttaqi, pious, and also to make people to come near to him. Like Quran says, you know, first do the waqtarib, do sajda and come near to me. So, you know, basically, obedience of Allah is the one that makes you pious. And what makes me near to Allah? When people obey him, they become nearer to him.